Hello and welcome to the Vakido channel. Today's topic is the glass punch. Sounds very easy, and it is. Just hit the glass. The secret is to do it safely and in a controlled manner. You have to concentrate and focus the energy so that it can be directed to a very small point, just a little bit behind the glass wall. If everything works properly, the bottle will not withstand and be blown up in 100 pieces or so. So, let's try it out. Don't forget the safety glasses for eye protection. So, stay safe.
Like that.